Wake up, Wildcats, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Friday, October 4th, and on this episode, we've got tons of announcements and plus a brand new segment for you. That's all coming right up, but first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Hey Wildcats, homecoming is right around the corner and tickets for the dance will be on sale starting Monday. Tickets are $25 each and will be sold during Learn.
If you're going to bring an outside guest, you must pick up and fill out an outside guest form. You can get these forms in the counseling office, C19 or C27. Please see Ms. Polina or Mrs. Toscano with any questions.
Powder Puff signups will be starting on Monday. If you would like to participate as a player or cheerleader, please see your class advisors so they can put you on their rosters. The cost is $5, and the game will be on Sunday, October 13th.
And pep rally signups will also be starting next week. Your class officers will come around during Learn and get participants.
Time now to turn it over to Jack and Melvin to find out what's on our lunch menu today.
Today for lunch, we have barbecue pulled pork, chicken tenders, and cheesy breadsticks. Over to Melvin.
Hola mi gente, hoy por almuerzo tenemos pollo barbecue, pollo de tenders, palitos de queso, hamburguesa de queso y pizza. Regresamos estudio.
Thanks, Jack and Melvin.
And make sure after you are done eating, you can donate your can tabs to help support the Ronald McDonald House. Simply place your aluminum can tabs from your sodas, energy drinks, etc. in the receptacle set from the cafeteria and aux gym during lunch.
Donating your tabs bringing in an average of $3,000 each year, and this program assists families who cannot pay rent for rooms near hospitals when their children are hospitalized far from home.
Attention all U.S. History 1 students. If you are interested in going on the Gettysburg field trip, deliver your completed form and money to Mrs. Danowski in CO5 before next Friday, October 11th. Don't forget!
And attention juniors and seniors, Monmouth University will be in the library next Thursday, October 10th, during Lunch and Learn. This is a great opportunity to meet with a college university representative to get information on what they offer. Sign up using the link emailed to you.
What's going on with our sports teams today? Let's go to Shane for the details.
Today in Wildcat Sport, boys varsity and JV soccer have a away game at BCIT West Hampton at 3:45. Varsity football has a game at Palmyra at 6 o'clock. And on Saturday, cross country has a meet at 9 a.m. at Home Dell Park. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Shane.
Time now for today's segment. We're about a month into school and it's officially fall, but our reporters asked you, what was the best movie you watched over the summer? Let's take a look.
What was the movie of the summer?
Deadpool and Wolverine. Inside Out 2.
Deadpool and Wolverine.
I would say, like, the movie of the summer is Deadpool.
Deadpool Wolverine.
Good.
Number.
Inside Out 2.
Deadpool and Wolverine.
Inside Out 2, it made me cry. It was the best movie of the summer.
I'm here with
Mr. Mosley.
What was your movie of the summer?
Despicable Me 4.
Inside Out 2.
Inside Out 2?
I only watch It Ends With Us. Good movie.
Deadpool and Wolverine.
Good.
Deadpool and Wolverine.
Good job. Well, that's a good choice. We have some good choices there. We had Twisters. We had Despicable Me 4. We had Deadpool and Wolverine. But I'm going to go with Inside Out 2.
Okay.
Stay till the end. Stay to the end.
I'd rather see you walk that door. Bye, 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 bye. Don't want to be a fool for you. Just another player in your game.
I'm here with
Rosie.
What was the movie of the summer?
Deadpool and Wolverine.
Mr. C, what's the movie of the summer?
There's only one movie of the summer, and that's Deadpool movie.
Yes. Yes.
Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to the people who had a birthday yesterday.
Julie Cruz.
And Nakia Kamla Azza.
And the following people who have a birthday today or over the weekend.
Reese Powell.
Charville Patel.
Eduardo Patel Dos Santos.
Kareem Dickerson.
Matthew Alston.
Yuretsi Morales Lazaro.
Jade Miller Edmonds.
Jocelyn Lopez.
Benjamin Pham.
And Rihanna Ramos Batista.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a fabulous Friday and a wonderful weekend.
Just call. I don't want to be anchored for like. I got the girl, but I got the moon.